Key West boat repair.
Joe. Joe's Jim. What are you doing to my boat?
You wanted a varnish.
Tarnish. The brass is tarnish.
I thought this T was a V.
Yeah.
I wouldn't go in there.
Why not?
Because I varnished the cabin, too. They really needed it.
Yeah, well, yeah. How long does it take for this stuff to dry?
48 hours.
That's 2 days. Where am I gonna sleep? Oh, well.
You live on this boat?
Yeah.
I got an idea. I got an extra bunk on my boat.
Oh, no, it's okay. I'll be fine.
Then at least let me make you dinner. What do you like better, chicken or fish?
What?
What do you prefer, chicken or fish?
Usually, chicken, but...
Okay, great, chicken. So, it's about 2 o'clock. We could eat about 6. Or would 7 be better for you?
I really gotta go to the gym.
7 it is. Look, I'm in slip 36D. You're gonna love my cooking.
Yeah.
Take a vacation for 1 week.
Muchas
huh?
Gracias. Gracias, señor.
Flatheads, I have done it. My pesticide leaves no residue, not even a trace.
Congratulations, Doc. Perfect timing. And now we'll have a real test.
We're not testing ZB-12 on that innocent animal.
I have my orders.
And I have my morals. Take me to Mr. Glock at once.
Trust me, General, you will receive your merchandise soon
enough. It had better.
Simon, I must speak with you.
Can't you see I'm in a meeting, Doctor?
I'm afraid this cannot wait.
Would you excuse me a moment, General? What is the meaning of this interruption?
ZB-12 was designed for insects.
True, but we must determine its toxicity, Doctor. Otherwise, human lives may be at risk. Correct? Please, Doctor, my intentions are nothing except honorable.
Then why is General Zubino here?
Flathead! Escort the good doctor back to the lab and keep him there. Now.
More delays, Clerk?
No, not at all, General.
You have 2 days.
2 days, but we agreed, General.
Agreed. Deliver the gas, Mr. Gluck. Oh, my army will use your hotel for missile practice.
We need assurances that Dr. Strobel will complete his work. Go to America at once. Perhaps his lovely daughter will help convince him.
In a minute, I got a plane to catch. And obviously, this is not your day. Now, come on, Joe. You gonna house sit for me this weekend or what?
Oh, yeah, I forgot all about that.
Forgot? What, problems?
No, no problems. Perfect timing.
Great. Great, great, great. Here are the house keys, okay? Trash out on Sundays.
Trash out on Sundays. Who's the boy?
That's my nephew, Hiro. Bonsai need watering every morning, and you take them out now and then so they can breathe, okay?
Okay, well, yeah, water the bonsai and take them out so they can breathe. I didn't know you had a nephew.
He's my grandnephew. The last of my ninja Todai clan.
Oh, it's your last ninja, huh?
Yeah, he needs a little help, but he's great at computers, loves football. Hey, Joe, maybe you could teach him.
Oh, Tetsu, you know, I don't teach kids anymore.
Oh, come on, Joe. I mean, what the...
Oh, no, that's Tadashi's student.
Well, maybe it's time you tried to do it again. Look, bedtime's at 9 o'clock, and don't let him play with the machine too much,
okay? Don't wait a minute, Tetsu. I said I'd house it. I'm babysitting.
Joe, there's nobody else.
Well, what about his parents?
Come here. His mother died during childbirth. Daddy was killed a few years later. And he's just blocking everything out. He's numb. He's out there.
Really?
Yeah. Banged around foster homes back and forth. And I'm his legal guardian. I'm his only living relative.
Oh, but you're too old to raise a boy.
Exactly. That's why I need a vacation. I got a plane to catch.
Wait, Tetsu, where are you going?
Athens.
Oh, Tetsu.
Sayonara, fellas.
How'd he do that?
It's a ninja secret.
Oh, show me how.
Maybe some other time. I'm Joe.
So,
why don't you just wait here? I'm gonna go take a quick shower.
Yeah, good idea.
Ain't Tadashi.
Who's Ken?
Tetsu is supposed to be the last of his ninja clan.
You kidding me?
Huh? You mind watching him for a little bit?
Okay.
Thanks.
Hey, can I try those?
I don't think so. It's gonna be dangerous.
Oh, come on. I'll trade you.
Be careful.
Sorry about that window.
Yeah, well, it happens.
I like your truck.
Thanks. I just got it.
Can I drive?
How old are you anyway?
12.
I'm gonna let a 12-year-old drive my new truck.
Oh, you are? Great.
No.
You just said I could.
I meant you couldn't.
A conversation with you is not easy.
Well, maybe we should just not speak for a while.
Okay.
Okay.
So where are we going?
You're speaking.
Silence is boring.
We're going to the marina.
Why?
Gotta pick up a few things off my boat and then break plans with a girl.
You have a fight?
No.
Is she pretty?
I didn't really notice.
I noticed that a lot lately.
What?
If a girl's pretty. So what plans do you have with her?
Well, you really must know. She invited me to dinner.
You gonna spend the night?
What?
Never mind. So what's she cooking?
You ask a lot of questions.
That's what brothers are for.
I'm not your brother, Bubba. Play your game.
You live here?
Yep.
Sure is nice. I always wanted to live on a boat.
Maybe you will one day.
See what I mean?
What?
Me. Noticing girls.
We won't kill you.
Something sure smells good.
Yeah, this must be it. Lisa? Hello?
Over here, Joe! Come on aboard!
She is pretty.
Yeah, not bad.
Wow, some ship.
It's a boat.
Your boat like that?
Yeah, kinda. It's blue.
Glad you could make it.
So am I.
I thought you said that you didn't...
Hope you don't mind. I had to bring him.
Hi, I'm Joe's brother, Hero.
He's not my brother.
Stepbrother.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Hero.
Pleasure is all mine.
Cut that out.
He's absolutely darling.
Yeah, he lights up my life.
Why don't you come on aboard?
Get home.
He varnished his whole boat?
I didn't know how else to meet him. I worked on the boat next to his for 2 weeks, and he never noticed me.
I thought you were a guy.
Yeah, right. Some guy.
So, I set the whole thing up.
I'm glad you did. That was some dinner, huh?
Thanks.
Thank you.
But wait till you try my dessert.
You stay here. I'm gonna go below.
Why?
I want to talk with Lisa alone for a little bit.
Oh, I get it. Right. Cool. Go for it.
I'm just gonna help her with dessert.
Lisa. Lisa? You okay?
I think I swallowed my gum.
Stay here.
Until now, it was on my Game Boy.
Life is not a game.
Maybe it is. Who knows?
Hands off.
So are you gonna tell me?
Tell you what?
What we're doing?
I don't know.
Who's stealing our girl? Why are they taking her?
I don't know.
Why are we following them?
I don't know.
It just seems like the right thing to do, right?
Right.
So maybe I was right. Life is a game.
Watch out!
At the dock. Warm her up, then I'll call you when she's secure.
Thanks. Hero. I told you to call the police.
I did. They told me to stop watching so much TV. Oh, making a compass, huh? So, where are we heading? Looks like, southeast. South America? Such a chatterbox.
Listen, when we land...
He speaks.
When we land, you're getting on the first plane back to Florida.
But you need me, Joe.
Like a bad cold, I need you.
Thank you.
quiet. I'm looking. What are you doing?
You don't know Doritos?
I know Doritos.
I found a whole case of them. Want some?
Just be quiet. And chew quietly.
Welcome to Venezuela. Stick around for a while.
Why?
Maybe I could use your help.
I didn't quite hear that.
You said I could use your help.
My help?
Yeah.
You need me?
Just for a little while.
Well, I don't know, Joe. I've got a plane to catch.
Oh. Okay. Fine. Adios, hero.
Wait. Under one condition.
What?
You teach me ninjutsu.
I don't teach kids.
Why not?
Listen, hero, this is important now. I need you to go find the American embassy. Bring back some help, okay?
Okay.
What now?
I was right, wasn't I?
Now what?
You are a decent guy.
Get out of here. And be careful.
If you do not cooperate, Doctor, the consequences will be more severe than you think.
Lisa!
Daddy!
What's the meaning of this, Clark?
I think you know. You have exactly 1 minute to reconsider your position, Doctor.
What's going on?
I was such a fool. They've used me. But Lisa, I have created perfect insecticide. ZB12 works within seconds and leaves no toxic residue.
That's fantastic, Daddy.
I thought so too. But in high concentration, ZB12 destroys the nervous system of humans. And Glock wants me to make a gas bomb for General Zubino. He's a madman, a maniac. But I'll stop them. When they test it, it will backfire, and Glock and General Zubino will die.
But you'll be there, too.
I don't care.
No, wait!
Have we reached a compromise yet, Doctor?
Compromise?
The boy stays.
You better stay, son.
Yes, who is it?
It's me, Halden.
Well, Ambassador?
He claims to be American. He has no passport. I'm checking. If he is, he could be a problem for us.
I pay you for solutions, not problems.
Don't worry. As we speak, he's on his way to Kirkus prison.
People talk in prison, do they not?
Who could he talk to? I suppose...
Suppose nothing. This American is resourceful enough to find his way to Caracas. Then he is not a man that I want alive. I would truly kick him to Kirkus.
No!
I'm gonna be okay. You stay with Ambassador Holden.
What's happening, sir?
They're charging Joe with espionage.
He's not a spy. He can't do anything.
They can charge him with anything they want.
Oh, what's going to happen to him?
They're putting him in a holding facility. These things take time. Now, what?
Yeah.
Got me there, kid. Hit me hard.
Joe,
You're alive!
Just barely. Who are these guys?
Oh, they're crazy. They just cut me off.
I recognize that one from the airport. He was taking Lisa.
Yeah. What's up with this girl, Joe?
It's a good question.
Come on. Get me down, bro. Please? Get me down?
Just hang in there for a little while, kid.
Indulge!
We're doing.
True.
Why we're doing it.
Also true.
Why Lisa's in trouble.
Yeah.
So?
So what?
So what's so funny?
Well, maybe it has something to do with the father.
Well, Lisa's father.
Yeah. She said he was a...
scientist.
Right. Yeah.
Right, yeah, what?
Well, scientists are always screwing up the world with one thing or another. Yeah. That could be the connection. Sure, that's it.
Well, I'm glad you cleared all that up for me.
All you had to do was ask.
Thanks.
Now you're going home, Bubba.
But you need me.
Listen, Kimasabi. From now on, call me the Lone Ninja.
Joe.
Master Tetsu, I have failed. I have lost the boy and need help. Please show me a sign.
Tell me where the American Embassy is. American Embassy?
En la Guaira. Entonces tú pagas con tu finger. ¿Eh?
Papaya.
Ay, yo.
Good to see you again, kid.
Hey, Ricardo.
Ricardo. on back. Now. You ready? Let's swing.
What do you mean, an American ninja? It's ridiculous.
Only a ninja can fight like him.
He's an American, a friend of the girls. And if he finds out that I'm involved, my career is finished.
Your career is the least of my concerns, Mr. Ambassador. As for this American ninja, he may come to your embassy for help. And when he does, I want you to bring him straight to me.
Do I have a choice?
No. And don't come back unless you bring the American with you. I'll be on the general's yacht. You know how to get in touch with me. He is no longer trustworthy. Bring me this ninja. Go, go.
One thing, brother. Okay, Joe, next time you decide to play Robin Hood, look before you leap.
You know what your problem is?
I have no problems.
You still think life is a game?
Oh, some game. I never play make a fool of yourself and jump in and mess a rotten fish.
You need guidance. You need a steady, normal adult in your life. You need to be back in school.
I do.
So, if we get out of this alive, it's back to school.
Hey, not to worry. I like school.
Good.
This was just supposed to be a vacation.
Yeah.
Meet my big brother.
Kid, I want you to put a lid on this big brother stuff. I'm gonna promise you something.
Yeah, right. You all will always be together. Friends for life. I promise.
Calm down. Now, what I want from you is no more craziness. Give yourself a reality check. Get back on track.
Like you.
Yeah, like me.
It's a deal.
No.
No.
I don't want you to be like me.
You just said you did.
But I meant the opposite.
Why?
As a figure of speech, I do that sometimes.
Listen, if we're gonna get along, you're gonna have to say what you mean and mean what you say. Truth.
Truth. Like when you said you could drive my truck.
I did drive your truck. I did. Admit it.
Thank you.
I look forward to our next encounter.
Where's the girl?
Lydia Kalibi.
Where?
Suite Presidente.
It's okay. Wake up. Hey, it's all right. Come on, you're having a bad dream. It's all right now. We were attacked by 5 purple people eaters. You want up?
I hid while that guy killed my father. I'm a coward.
No, no, you're not. Come here, come here. Look at me. You were born a Todai ninja. You're stronger and more courageous than he could ever be.
That's why I need your help, Joe. Teach me ninjutsu.
I can't.
Listen. You know about your younger brother?
Yeah?
Tootsie told me he was killed in a fight. But it wasn't your fault, Joe.
I was his sensei. I was responsible.
Yeah, but you couldn't have stopped him. Just like you can't stop me. I gotta regain my father's honor. And I need your help. We need each other, Joe.
The inside your soul is all the strength of your forefathers. But you gotta reach deep into your heart to find it. The 9 levels of power configuration will help you focus your energy. Not like this. Right. Yes, good. Now let's concentrate. Clear your mind and think of nothing but the fire burning before you. Just the fire. Concentrate on the fire before us.
It's kind of hard with you talking like that.
Okay, I'm not talking.
Very well, Joe. You've managed to reach the boy in a way that no one else could.
Uncle?
Master Tetsu to you, Hiro.
Hiro, you carry a burden much too heavy for a young boy. From now, it's more important that you remember beyond your pain.
Your father was one of the greatest warriors of our clan.
Think back, Hiro. Think back before tragedy darkened your world. Even when you were very young, your father was teaching you things that you now suppress. Even before you could walk, you were being taught the ways of the Shadow Warrior.
Thank you.
Hero, your father has never left you. His blood will always flow through your veins.
Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
Good. You've taken the first step to becoming a ninja.
Joe, you must also release your pain. Teach him well. Teach him everything you know. Hero, you must promise to obey without question.
I promise.
I must warn you, too, about the evil samurai known as the Viper. Banished from Japan because of his evil ways and treachery, he now intimidates the earth with other mercenary ninjas who work only for the highest bidder. They owe loyalty to no one. Hero, as great a warrior as your father was, he too underestimated the poison of the Viper. I advise you two to not make the same mistake.
How does he do that?
When you become a true ninja, you will know.
Ya va, mira.
Así es que se gana. Gané yo.
Rayo. Rápido, vamos, vamos, vamos. Abajo. Mira, un ninja chiquito.
¿Qué pasa, chico?
No, nada.
No, ¿qué pasa? No, está en la galería, vale. No, vale, ¿qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa?
I lead and you follow.
Sure thing, dude. I mean, master. After you.
Don't look, you'll start sweating.
Right, master.
Don't look.
Your father is almost finished his work.
You're gonna kill us, aren't you?
No, you're much too pretty to die.
Sorry. It was a reflex.
I love a tease. Excuse me. What do you want?
Someone tried to rescue a girl.
Is it the American?
Bingo. Oh!
Joe! How did you get here?
It's a long story.
Look out! Jill, man! Hero? The one and only.
Like I said, it's a long story. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
Wanna go for a ride?
Hop on. This time I'm driving.
Whoa!
One more time, Mama.
Here's to a better landing.
American Embassy.
Ok, señor, con gusto. Cómo no, yo lo llevo.
Ladder, would you mind telling me what is going on here?
The American. He got the girl.
Who took what?
He wasn't alone.
All right, well, how many were there?
One other. A little ninja man.
A little ninja man? Are you crazy? I suppose you've been sniffing that CB-12 again.
Look, he was about this high, but he fought like 10 men.
Right, enough. Enough of this foolishness. You were instructed to look after Dr. Strobel. Now let's get going and finish this business with him right now. All right?
When it's washed with water.
That's terrific.
No, Joe, in high concentrations, it kills everything.
Everything?
Yeah, everything. Block is in cahoots with General Sabino. They forced my father to build a nerve gas bomb. He rigged it to backfire. They'd rather kill himself than give it to them.
Ambassador Holt, is he in?
Shortly. You can wait inside.
You wait for Holden. Tell him to bring as many men as he can to the lab. Where is it?
I'm going with you.
No.
Yes. I'm the only one who knows where it is. What are you looking at me for?
You're gonna stay.
What about my family name? What about my honor?
What about our deal?
What deal?
I'm your master, remember? You're to obey me without question.
These ninja rules are bogus.
Come on. Move over.
Progress report, Doctor?
I have condensed the ZB-12 into the form of a pill. Coat it with this compound here, then submerge it into this acid. When the coating dissolves...
Bang, the nerve gas is released. Brilliant, Doctor, brilliant.
The briefcase has been rigged with a special mechanism exposing the pill to the catalyst. Pushing this button here, and the carrier has 5 minutes to escape.
Why so long, Doctor?
The gas covers a wide range.
Excellent, excellent. May we have a demonstration, please?
I'm not quite ready.
I said I'd like to have a demonstration now.
If you insist...
I do.
Come on.
Watch him. Sorry, kid.
It's worth a try.
Lisa. Lisa.
When the timer reaches zero, the pill will drop and the gas will be released. Goodbye, Dr. Strobel. And this device will make us rich. We must take it to the general tonight.
Someone's broken into the compound. I think it's the American.
Yes, we've been expecting him, haven't we, Viper? Keep an eye on the doctor, Flathead. And this time, do not fail me.
Come on, kid. Let's get to work. Come on. Before I start sweating.
So there really is a little ninja man. And you must be this American who's been causing me so much trouble.
And who are you?
My name is Simon Glock. You are trespassing on my property. The penalty for such a crime is death.
Works.
We must get out of here immediately.
Lisa.
Your merciless ninjas are worthless. Get down there and kill him yourself.
I thought only women dressed in red.
Job. He's got the heart of five vipers.
Forgive me, Lisa.
Forgive you? My dad. I love you.
Thank you.
would enjoy watching Viper crush the life out of you. However, we have more important business at hand. Come, we must meet with the general.
No!
Which one of you's to die first?
Deal with him. Here, let me set him up. All right, let's get out of here. Okay, where's Hero?
Killed many fathers.
Mine was the owner of Fisk.
Space shuttle.
Requesting permission to come aboard.
Uncle!
Oh, look at you.
Sensei, good to see you.
Okay.
Permission granted, Sensei. Good to see you.
You too. How's it going?
Good, thanks. Oh, this is Lisa.
Hello.
And her father, Dr. Strobel.
Nice to meet you,
sir.
Well, I see you've taught him well.
You bet he has.
I'm getting too old for this crap. Besides, Joe is now your master.
Not tonight, you won't. You've got a date with me.
Please. Thank you, thank you.
Anything to drink?
What everyone else. Now, how does this work?
I'm sorry I dragged you into that mess, Joe.
Don't apologize. I think it was worth it. Bug off, Bubba. Can't you see I'm busy?
Thank you.
Thank you.